This Nebraska defense, Sammy, and whoever they have in the circle has to focus on it. Before we do that, the first inning, Maya Felder. This is the home run that you missed at the top half of the inning, and Nebraska jumps ahead 2-0. That's some of the offensive punch for Rhonda Revelle that they've been looking for here this weekend, but this offense has produced a lot here.